I had a terrible day today. I can't get rid of it in my head. You know, you have a bad day, somebody returns a sweater. I have a bad day, lives get lost. People lose their lives. I'm the chief hostage negotiator for the Akron and Tri-County area. And I talk people down. When they ever get to jump on a big building, they call me.
How many people have you talked down? I mean, is there a...
Well, they always jump. I've got news for you. It's a little secret from the trade. They all jump. But today we have a tough one. There's a guy, he jumps. That doesn't bother me. It happens all the time. But you see, you think they drop like rocks. They don't. He hit a gargoyle on the way down. This guy gets his head caught in the gargoyle's mouth. The head pops off like a grape. The body continues to spin down like a whirly gig. When they hit, everything pops out. It's like a pinata. The intestines, like they're spring-loaded, pop out. You know, forgive me, I was actually, you know what? You know what I was just remembering? That time with you and me at the lake? With the pinata? Remember?
Was that you? Are you sure that was you?
I think you know who it was.
Well, it was a long time ago, and it
seems like last week, I'll tell you that. You wouldn't know this, but she was famous for putting her legs behind her head. She could get both legs behind her head.
What? He's like an animal.
No, it's just talk.
I forgot to compliment you on your luscious melon breasts tonight. How does that sound?
Come on.
Look, I know you're saying. What the hell are you talking about now? You know something? What you don't understand is, what do they say? One picture is worth 1,000 words. Yes. I only went through 125 or 130 words describing that. If I wanted to go on, I could go through 800 words more.
Well, I'll take a picture because, you know, the brand...
I'll tell you what, next time, I'll get a picture. How about that?